You see the private life and the trauma of a brain like that, and it was just so exciting to get to work with Killigan. And I'd loved working with him on Quiet Place 2, and I think having that trust and secret language we already had established was huge, you know.